negationism is absolutely wrong, whether in your personal life or collectively in the social life or in the history of a nation or in the history of a civilization. Negationism is the foundation of delusion. When you start getting into your past, start completing with them, it is not that you are going to forget your past, you are going to separate the wisdom you need to learn from your past and the pain of the past, and you will absorb the wisdom in you and the pain will be burnt away. As and now, due to the heaviness of the pain, you try to negate your past and lose the wisdom also. People who lost the wisdom are not ready to learn from the past. If you don't learn from the past, history will repeat itself, and civilizations, human beings, whether collective human beings or individual human beings who are not ready to learn from the past, has no future. Your roots are in the past. Only through your roots you can strengthen yourself, and your wisdom can become source of energy and inspiration for your future. Understand? Future need to be exuberant, alive, exciting, inspiring, intense. If you want successful, exuberant future, negationism about the past should be avoided. Somebody messaged me, "Swamiji, in the name of completion, I told all my past affairs to my husband. Now I am going through so much of pain and suffering, and he is also going through so much. What to do?" If you decided to open up, then stay together and go through the ups and downs. That will only strengthen your relationship. End of the day, when the ups and downs settle down, you will feel, see, whatever is said and done, he or she decided to be with me. So it is time we empower each other instead of hurting each other. Understand? Hurting each other is no way going to help. Empowering each other is going to be win-win for both. I am asking you to go into the past, not to worry about the past, but build a very positive future.